Yo, what's the word, gang? So look, this probably how this happened, right? Charleston White getting shot. You know what I'm saying? I was going back looking at his live whole time. He dropping his low. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you from anywhere and most of these hotels, you know, people ain't throwing parties at, you know, all the above, got family that work there, type of demonstration, all that stuff playing factors, right? But to me, it looked like he dropping his low. You know what I'm saying? He was all in the hotel room. As you can see from right here where I paused it at, he in the hotel lobby live. You know what I'm saying? Just shit. Man, it's Charleston White. Shit, he untouchable. A lot of people in the comments talking about some, they don't think that this could be Charleston White. That could be Charleston White capping and all that. That is true. But also, you know what I'm saying? You being human don't mean that you untouchable. You know what I'm saying? Everybody, anybody can get touched. You got to know that. You feel me? But I'm going to play this footage. Y'all get in the comments and y'all let me know what y'all think. But right now it's being reported that Charleston White got shot. I'm going to play a little clip before I play, you know what I'm saying, him exposing his low. A little phone call from the dispatch. Y'all tell me what y'all think. Get in the comments. Gang.
Hey, 10 Citywide. We got a person stuck shot ticket for 251 East on Huron, Northwestern Hospital. Caller says he is Charleston White and has been shot by three people and he is outside. Fire is responding and 18's on 4. 18 Citywide, we got a person shot ticket for 251 East on Huron, North. 18 Citywide, we got a person shot ticket for 251 East on Huron, Northwestern Hospital. Caller says he is Charleston White and has been shot by three people and he is outside. Fire is responding and 18's on 4. 18 Citywide.